morning, everybody. Don here, fishing with Kayak Chris. He's back there somewhere. First time here, we're gonna give it a try. We'll see what we can catch.
Have a good day today, gentlemen.
You too, man.
Thank you.
Yep.
Good morning. We are here today just south of Homosassa. I'm going to head out with Don and Jared and do a little saltwater fishing. This is supposed to be a great spot. A lot of locals and neighbors and stuff tell me to come out here. So we're going to try it out today. And see what brings. We're not looking for giants. We're just looking for fish. See how we do. See you on the other side. Yeah. Little trout on the Miradine. Not bad little guy. I'm throwing back. Nice trout. That's a keeper. Inch trout on the Miradine. Look at that. Going in the bag.
Show you what I caught on these on this Miradine. I have an 18 in this one. I think this one's bigger, but he's fat. 19. Yeah. Don. Yep. He's a little. He's probably right at 15 inches.
All right, folks, here's another one on the Miradine. Little guy. Grow up to be a big one someday. All right, let me show you what I've been catching them on. This right here is the lure of the hour out here. It's a the larger size. There's a smaller one and then this one. It's a larger size of the greenback and kind of a dull green. And I just put a little bit of shrimp procure on them, like so. Every once in a while, throw them out. I jig it three times, let it sit. Jig it three times, let it sit for about 3 seconds. That's it. They come along and hit it. These big trout love this mirror knot.
This is heavy.
Inch going in the bucket, the bag.
Trout.
Just a little short, gonna put him back. Love that mirror, Dean.
Yup.
Got him.
All right, baby boy.
Got one.
A little baby trouter.
Damn, that snaggle tooth right there. Nice little trouter. First trout. See? Okay. People look, another little trouter. Trouter. Roy. Another one.
Look at him, dude. No, get back in here. Trouters do. They're a pain in the butt. Little baby.
There, boy.
Look at that little dude. Woo-woo!
No, baby, come here. That's my baby man. Alrighty. People. That's what we like to see right there. Look at that. Look how good looking that thing is. Beautiful redfish. He is a beauty. Now we just gotta figure if he's long enough here.
People,
that's a 21 incher. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Look at that. Yeah. I'm sitting in the spot. All right, people. He's going in the fish bag. It's a catfish. All right, catfish. Rather. The rock star's got to make an appearance. It was a good fight.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, you be coming over this way. All right. Probably another, just that other one was 15 and a half. This one looks a little bit bigger. Let's see what he is here. Lay him out. Nice little 14 and 3/4.
Is it a catfish?
Yeah.
Another cat. Nice. Oh, good one. You gotta show it off. I already got it videoing. Oh!
Hell yeah! Another one! Another one. Yep. People, there's another one. And again, people, and again. People, look, we even used a rooster tail and we caught one. Another one. Hell yeah, look at that one. Yeah.
See some fish? I got some, but Jared's got three big ones. Well, I got a few. And Don got a nice red. I got a couple. Three of them. You're over my anchor line, just so you know, don't start up. I got a nice 21 inch redfish. Jared got three big trout. I got three big over 20 inches, one of them. The other one's right at me. Yeah.